you guys. But as I was saying, we are doing a living room offset. So, so the first thing would be to jump onto a black thing and then jump onto the chair. When I'm ready. So let's get started.
I don't see no third part.
Where are you at?
I'm right here looking at it.
Me too.
That won't work, guys.
I'll see you on the line. Too well.
Huh?
Just one of the two boxes is in the circle.
Okay.
All controlled.
This is not oh. This is policy.
I understand, dear. I'm checking them out. There's a part I didn't know. Dividends, what I didn't know either.
Well,
there is one more.
Option.
Yeah, two.
I'm glad you didn't put no tea in that. Or did you?
What?
Did you put tea in that picture?
I don't know why.
Well, because you let the water run.
Let's go to start talking about this. I don't know if they want both of them done or not. Fan case over here to the fan case.
Present dividend accumulation in cash.
I don't want that.
I don't think so.
What's that?
That's a change option too. Present dividend accumulation. Special instructions. Here's the name of joint owner assigning signature of agreement. I think all you have to do is sign.
Where?
Down there.
I don't want it to go down there.
That is right.
I owe something else. Can I read it?
Yeah, go ahead. You wanted me to look at it, so I did. Now I'm done.
That's no way to be.
Well, that's no way to be for you either.
Any more than close to you, I don't know what that means.
I'm taking a video.
Spousal signature, President. Spousal consent is required unless the participant has no legal spouse.
I'm not done when I'm trying to figure out something. Just like, you're aware, forget it.
Policy owner has no legal. Okay, date. What's the date?
27.